For instance, Nate, before he would do his bass part, would go out in the tent and work out his part. So when he came into play, he like knew everything he was going to do.